New this morning, at least one person is dead and two others are hurt after Typhoon Doksuri made landfall in the Philippines. And now that storm is threatening Taiwan and China. The storm is also being called Typhoon Ige. It's caused flooding across five regions and more than a dozen landslides. Although it did weaken from a super typhoon, that storm brought winds of up to 140 miles per hour. That's the equivalent of a Cat 4 hurricane.